Good morning, students of class 9. Now welcome back to the e-classes now. Here are some home assignments. You do it at home, practice at home. Number 1, number 2, number 3. There are 3 questions. Number 1 questions, you change into indirect speech. Change this direct speech into indirect speech. Number 1, he said, the sun rises in the east. Number 1. Number 2, she said, honesty is the best policy. Number 3, Ravi said, I saw a monkey on the way to school. Number D, I said to my friend, he has, he has been working hard. Now here, number E, my friend said to me, I shall go to Delhi tomorrow. Now here, number F, I said to him, where are you going? Number G, she said to me, open the window. So this is for you to practice at home. You try it. Now you have find the error in each line. Here is a mistake in each line. So replace the error. You write the mistake over here and write the right word over here. In the traditional sense, prayer meant communicating on God Almighty. It includes the devotions, verbal but mental prayers that are saying. There are various ways and forms to prayer, like meditation, vocal and prayers. The last line, there is no mistake. But here, 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 lines have got mistakes. So you find out which one is the mistake, we write over here, and what should be there, you write in the second line. Now here, number 3, rearrange to form meaningful sentences. So rearrange them to form sensible sentences. Number 1, capital is self-respect, dog of life. Next one, number B, no father, nobody who was his. Now you arrange this. You do this error and this is indirect. So I hope you can do this at home because we have already practiced this in the class. This also we have practiced in the class. And this also you have already learned in class 8. You should keep on practicing at home. So that's all for today. And we'll meet in the next class and continue some more other things. So that's all for today. Thank you very much.
You can take the screenshot and you can copy it and do it in your copy. So you must take the screenshot first so that you get, when you are offline, you can do it carefully.